County Commissioner William McCurdy and some local Major League Baseball players are giving back to Las Vegas as well. This afternoon, they're giving away food and baseball gear for children. It's an event that starts at 2 o'clock at the Doolittle Community Center. There you see the details on your screen.